Alright guys, welcome to part 22 of Let's Play at Demon Souls. We are going to, I
I can
think.
forge weapons. What's the hurry?
Okay. Actually, we need to go back to the Swamp of Sorrow. Sell in Vinland, we complete that, and then gonna see about doing some weapon upgrades after this. We will clear out Black World Tendency, which hopefully won't take too long. We're collecting souls. The part of this that gets tedious is running through all this just to get into the middle of the level. Okay, I'm just looking at what it would take to get to pure black character tendency. Probably should be casting this. Since it deals with most of the weirdness we're likely to be put up with.
Yeah.
little bit quicker than him. If we just get over the hump and then we just beeline to her.
That crest. A Vinland heirloom meant for my younger brother. So, my brother and his father. Poor souls. Perhaps their hearts were too pure. Umbasa. Oh, traveling warrior. I hesitate to ask, but can you part with that crest? Garl has strayed from the path of righteousness, but I wish to have the heirloom in honor of our Vinland blood. I shall reward you in kind.
Yeah, we'll give it.
Thank you, kind warrior. As Garl's sister, I express my deepest thanks for your honoring of his name. Please accept this as thanks. Perhaps you will have use for it, as he now does not. May you receive God's blessing. Mbasa.
Ring of Devout Prayer, yay.
May you receive Umbasa.
Okay. Now we will go to 2-1. Probably don't have nearly enough of the Faint Stone. Prepare all, upgrade. We're gonna go in the blessed direction. That's all I can do with that for now. Makes me feel a little bit sad. The effort we're putting in will just vastly exceed. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and die 7 times, and then we will be back. Alright. We have got our black tendency, I believe. Have to be kind of careful. Because there are now Black Phantom versions of the enemies walking about. So do significantly more damage to me. Oh no. The Black Phantom and copying the regular one. It's gonna make killing the regular one a little bit more complicated. We need to run. Great. Yeah, I have to be careful not to aggro both. If we can get through that, we shouldn't have much trouble with the rest of this. Come on, just a little bit more. Great. There goes my 50,000 souls to God. I may just need to run by. If it's possible. I don't have the... That would help. These guys are the absolute worst. Come on, you three. All right, now just him. You coming? I need footing to have any chance of this. Okay. I assume we can recast this, yes. Did I just mismeasure? Did I just mismeasure the HP usage? I got impatient, that's what killed me. You see how hard this is just a new game? Imagine New Game Plus. Some of the difficulties just scale ridiculously. I guess I just want bragging rights for killing the guy, and I should just be trying to get through this. Okay. Come on. Get over here. Oh, shoot. Yeah, we're blowing through. I don't know how far they'll pursue. Jeez. I think they do have a pursue limit. All right, we're still. And the only thing I actually care about is just killing the Black Phantom. What the actual frick was that? Seems to have the ability to cancel out. The blind. All right, and then there's a corridor where the primeval demon is. That I hopefully can find without too much trouble. Second fog gate. So the second fog gate. is this way. Fire bombs. I need to get close enough to aggro without actually. Scored. I just have to take the time to do this right. So the blind is a dex weapon. You'll put it away. Come on. I hate that they drop those. I want no morning stars. I hate the rolling rules for this too. Come on. Guaranteed Stone of Ephemeralize drop, I think. And there it is. Some of these I've never even killed before. Colorless Demon Soul. This animation is the dumbest. The dumbest animation they come up with. Okay. We've got all of our needs covered now. Okay. What do we need to do to change tendency? I just want to False King Soul. Alright, we're pretty much through the Looking Glass. So all I need to know is character tendency now. Yeah, I think there's an easy way to do this. Which is these characters. I don't think she's meant to drop anything. We will just double check. NPCs. Yeah, they don't really drop anything. Yeah, character tendency changes immediately. Frake's apprentice is worth. Is that worth minus two? Worshipper of God. Oh. Yeah, we should be able to just.
It's better than having you. I see.
I can.
Oh, thank you. As promised.
Pure blood demon soul. So I can safely kill him too. And the character tendency should shift.
Are you here? Very well.
Yeah. I'm just trying to decide what the best use of. My character tendency is.
Do you have further
options? You'll learn recovery.
God, Mbasa.
Bravo. Let me.
How are you?
Death Cloud, I prefer to have first.
Bring me more, my
Do I need to reload? Or we just not killed enough merchants? All right, let's see if she's appeared. Nope, not enough. So the characters I care the least about are Baldwin,
have you lost your wretched senses?
I am Baldwin. I am not going down without a fight.
Hand of God, which we can store. I think that got us. I think we need to respawn the area now. So we can do these assassination quests for the rewards. Mephistopheles, I'm trying to figure out. We can kill the filthy man just to make sure, too. That should get us there. Oh, I might have missed the spawn.
I can see that you have killed before. No one can blame you for that. Demon souls are too precious to relinquish. Perhaps a slayer like you would have an interest in my offer. I want you to kill Saint Urbane and his followers. You will be rewarded amply. Do we have an agreement? A reason?
just think of it as an opportunity to remove a competitor. Excellent. I have high expectations. What's wrong? I granted you a
kill Saint Urban.
Not the right side. Got him. What's he drop? Because of course he drops it in a place I can't. Oh, there we go. His set. We want his set, of course. And then we have an extra ring of devout prayer.
So, it is done. Here is your reward. Take it. Now for your next task.
I want you to kill Sage Frake and his sniveling apprentice.
Of course, I'll provide you with a fine reward. Excellent. I have high expectations.
There we go. I shouldn't have any difficulty with where I'm at in the game and doing any of these. Oh. Yeah, the Sage's robe is actually a nice armor for what it does. Ring of Magical Sharpness, I already have one. I already have a baby's nail too, I'm pretty sure.
So, it is done. Here is your reward. Take it. Don't look at me with that ravenous countenance. There's more work to be done. I want you to kill Patches the Hyena. No reason for pause now, is there? Excellent. I have high expectations.
Yeah, this accelerates pretty crazy.
What was your say? No, don't mention it.
Fine.
Careful. Oh, wow. And he got another thieves ring from him. So there's a total of at least three in the game.
So, it is done. Here is your reward. Take it.
Colorless demon soul.
Look at me with that ravenous countenance. I want you to kill Bjor. No reason for pause now, is there? Excellent. I have.
All right. I believe this is for another colorless soul. He does bleed. He's got better fire resist. So this is one of the rare times when the we got another brushwood set. Another ring of great strength. We're just gonna put all that away. Yeah, I'm just plowing through these guys. Another colorless, so that's all 10.
Don't look at me with that ravenous.
I want
count.
You to kill Prince Ariona, son of Alant. He goes by the pseudonym Ostrava.
No reason for pause now, is there? Excellent. I have high expectations.
We have to actually go kill him. Okay.